be able to go back home?
No. It's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Do that. They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
There's a noise over there. I'll go.
Keep your eyes peeled. That's an odd sound. I did hear something over there. Oh, I'm gonna get you! Tell the racket. Nothing.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Amicia,
I don't have a choice.
Ah. What was that?
Pebble.
Oh. I'm gonna get you good and proper. Count on it.
Yes! Gotcha!
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
Amicia!
All that noise.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The car will be back with the other barricade.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the
see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that?
Over there. What's that?
Guards!
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
Okay, come on.
I'm going. We have to get out of here.
Huh? Come on, everybody! We got people over here!
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
What? I know I saw. Hey! There's somebody here! We'll find you eventually. Just a matter of time. There! Get him! Say hello!
Monsters! Leave him alone!
Stop!
You'll regret coming down here.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
We have to get out of here.
Nicholas, that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
He's are you talking about sister. Me?
Lord Nicholas wants them alive.
Shh. Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
What was that? Wait.
Intruder!
Huh? Strange.
Careful, there's a guard in there.
Yes.
Movement over there.
Something moved, I think.
Nothing. I need to calm down.
So, it was a false alarm. Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
Go on, slowly.
Yes.
Come on, there's nothing here.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
They're here.
Just between you and me, the Grand Inquisitor. You think he's really gonna save us from the bite?
The man's a saint. He'll save us. But he needs Lord Nicholas, and us too. We all have to mock him. That's why we signed up.
True enough.
Have no doubt, brother.
Hey!
Someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
What the hell was that?
Hey, that looks like a person, right?
are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark.
Huh?
There's something over there.
Huh?
Look out! There's someone here! They're going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't.
Fall back! What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Hmm?
Nothing. Laurentius' mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
I don't believe it. The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Here we go again. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Here we go again. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Help me push.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I
don't. Talk. Push. Oh. did it. We made it.
Hello, the Rentius.
Shh, you go.
But...
what if it's not the Rentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Locked. We have to get in somehow. Hello there.
Oh, you're still alive.
Not a night to stay outside.
I'm sorry about your friends.
For me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo... here...
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on.
Oh no. What are we going to do?
They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy.
That drawing. What does it represent?
A philosophy. I would even say, a whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's very pretty.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. There. Sorry. There. Don't worry.
Hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Ah! Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the igniter. How are we going to do it?
We need meat, dead or alive. We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are you going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
It's going too bubbly, or you'll get stomach ache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on.
Let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up there.
Ah, the lights.
Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
There was no other way.
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Now watch your step.
This isn't just a doctor's lab.
My master is also and above all a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something. But it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
Right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
What?
Oh no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The igniter, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right.
Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead. Luca, throw some embers.
Please don't blow up in my face.
Climb up.
There's a lot of them.
Ventil.
I'll clear away. Come on. This way.
Yes, of course.
Come on.
Please.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia! No!
Lucas, wait!
Just chilling down!
Look out! Do something! We have to leave, now!
Basta.
Hey, stop! We need you! To go. Hugo, Lucas, run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
Over there. It's past the mill. So let's